The world is on our side and we are against this, okay?
Excuse me, what do you mean by the world? Because this is not the world.
This
is the real world. You know, the world that also has the global south, which has over half of the world's population living the real life, you privileged ass.
Take some geography class and do a reality check, will you?